I'd like to show you an exciting new medical education project, ENT 3D. This preview video is best watched using some type of 3D viewer. Stereoscopic imaging is a key component of ENT 3D. ENT 3D is a visual medical education project. The combination of advanced computer graphics, stereoscopic video, and a novel approach to teaching creates an immersive learning experience. The target audience will include healthcare providers, students, and patients. The material will be freely available on my website and presented to groups. The computer model includes highly detailed sinus and nasal structures, but it was built to have accurate anatomy that covers all of the head and neck. Sinus anatomy and sinus problems will be the first group of topics. Topics centered on throat, neck, and ear problems will follow. My project really started in the 90s with an educational kit called Nose Cards. It was viewed with a plastic 3D viewer. The 20 cards explained the basics of sinus and nasal anatomy and sinus problems. The new 3D model is dramatically more detailed than nose cards and in a flexible production format. The ENT 3D project will combine a detailed 3D model of head and neck anatomy with stereoscopic video and photography to produce a unique learning environment. High-resolution CAT scan data was used to create and combine the anatomic structures. The CT data has been incorporated into 3D Studio Max and V-Ray, key industry standard animation and rendering platforms. Unlike proprietary radiology software, the options to examine this data are limited only by imagination. In addition to the CT scan, a 4 Tesla MRI scan of the same model resides in the same space as the CT scan. For critically detailed structures, such as the paranasal sinuses and middle ear, the CT data has been formatted down to an extrapolated resolution of 0.3 millimeters with full opacity mapping. This provides a unique system to explore these regions. Having the CT scan data in Hollywood animation programs like 3D Studio Max and V-Ray allows any manipulation to be possible, including interaction with surgical instruments. The 3D model is comprehensive with detailed and spatially accurate bones, muscles, nerves, vessels, mouth, throat, glands, and brain, with particular attention to the nasal and sinus structures. The nasal and sinus anatomy of this computer model is more detailed than of any other. The mucosal surfaces can be rendered with different surface appearances to clarify or to provide a realistic appearance. All of the nasal vessels and nerves are correctly placed. The relationships to orbital contents, the brain, and passages into the throat are easy to explore. In addition to the 3D model, stereoscopic photography of cadaver dissections is integrated into the model and can be explored in interesting ways. The stereoscopic photography is in high detail and was captured from two different viewpoints. The benefits of viewing sinus and nasal anatomy in a virtual environment using stereoscopic techniques are immediately apparent. Creative use of cutaways, transparencies, color, realistic surfaces, and virtual endoscope views provides deeper understanding of the anatomy. Stereoscopic macro cameras, 3D scopes, and 3D microscope adapters are being used to document interesting findings in the OR and in the clinic. These 3D videos will supplement the computer anatomy model. Modern 3D display systems include viewers that attach to your phone, virtual reality headsets, 3D television sets, and 3D projector systems. The ENT 3D project includes maintaining an inventory of devices that will allow presentations to a wide range of different venue sizes. Please visit my website to see the latest lessons as they become available, and a more detailed description of this project.